Well, as a historian, I discovered it while researching on Chinese history in 700 AD.
I went to the Royal Palace in Shanghan, China, that now preserves artifacts after the monarchy had fallen. There I found a manuscript. It tells of a legendary perfume that has a fragrance of a human fart.
Uh-oh.